Before solving the question, let's understand what are concentration cells.